Hey, everybody, Ryan and Phil here with our monthly newsletter, bringing you stuff here in the local DMV area and just what's kind of going on in and around April. So we hope that you guys are doing well. We're still virtually separated doing our social distancing, but we still want to bring you guys a little bit of a message here. So, Ryan, I'd love just maybe a quick update on what's happening in the market right now.
Yeah, absolutely. So it's actually been really crazy. Believe it or not, we ratified 6 contracts last week, and we've seen the market continue in the upward direction that it's been. Kind of when we started the first of the year, we thought it would turn down a little bit, but we've actually seen none of that happen so far. And I think the main reason for that is we've really employed a great tool of virtual showings and virtual listing appointments. So we're doing a lot of that virtual with everyone, bringing them out to see homes. And then when they do find that perfect one, either they're ready to write on it because we've shown them so detailed when we're in that video, or they come out and see just that one, limiting their exposure. So overall, things are really, really great. It's still a perfect opportunity for buyers that are out there looking for a great home. There's good deals to be had. And same thing for sellers. You're getting still a good amount of buyers coming out because really we are still in a seller's market overall. So good.
Yeah, no, it's been great. We've been taking safety precautions. We've been leveraging actually a lot of video and virtual stuff so that people can see online. It's been saving them a lot of time as well. So we'll win on a lot of levels out there. There's a lot of stuff in the newsletter we're going to let you get to. Two quick reminders. One, we do a Facebook Live every Tuesday at 1 o'clock. We hope you guys tune in. It's only about 20 to 25 minutes long. It's educational. It's fun. We're doing a ton of giveaways and we're having some great guests and content on there. So make sure you tune into that. And the second thing is, like Ryan mentioned, the market is still moving and we are helping a lot of people right now accomplish their real estate goals. So if you know anyone looking to buy or sell, don't give them our name. Well, do that, but make sure that you give us their name so that we can proactively reach out. The last thing we want to hear is that someone had a bad experience. So guys, enjoy the month of the rest of April. We look forward to touching base and seeing you soon.
Make it a good one. See you.